Fewer than 50 of these immigrants survived. The rest died of yellow fever.